Hi everyone, Noah here, CEO of Social Snowball, and we're an affiliate marketing platform for e-commerce stores that automates your word of mouth marketing. So with the holiday season coming up, everyone knows that people are shopping online more, there's a lot of money to be made, and obviously you want to be doing everything you can to get as much value out of your customers as possible. So a lot of people know that an affiliate program is a great way to get more customers, to have your existing customers refer their friends, and ultimately get more sales for your store. So the first piece of advice I would give everyone during the holiday season to get more out of their existing customer base and their new customers is to turn all of your customers into affiliates. So if your customers are buying from your store, which all of them are, and they're spending time on your website, interacting with your social media, they're already your biggest brand advocates. And a way to make more, to get more value out of them is to have them also become your affiliates. And now you'd want to do this automatically. You wouldn't want to have all of your customers have to sign up through a manual sign-up process. It just takes too much time and it's a lot of friction. So with Social Snowball, you can turn all of your customers into affiliates automatically. And this is something I definitely recommend to do around the holiday season, because if you could get all of your customers to also refer even just one friend, that would obviously be a tremendous amount of additional revenue for your store. And around the holiday season specifically, people are really excited about buying and everyone is shopping around, and it's easier to get your customers motivated to share their your product with their friends and family. So that would be my first piece of advice, is to make sure every single one of your customers is also an affiliate. They also get their own, you know, tracking link or discount code to share, and that they are motivated to go out and promote your products. The second piece of advice I would give is to make sure you create a special holiday offer for your affiliates. So this isn't like a product offer or like a discount on any specific products for the holidays. This would be giving your affiliates a bigger incentive to refer friends only for the holiday season period. So for example, if you're traditionally paying your affiliates $10 for every sale they refer, instead of paying them $10 around the holidays, pay them $20. And now explain to your affiliates, you know, maybe over an email or however you communicate with them, that this offer is only going to last during whatever, you know, 20-day, 30-day holiday season period that you're going to keep this promotion around for. So now your affiliate program will be getting you more customers because your affiliates will be more motivated just during this. And, you know, make sure you create urgency with it. So make sure they know that it's only during this holiday season your affiliates will be getting this higher commission. And now the third piece of advice I would give is to also offer a special holiday offer for new customers that are joining or that are getting referred to you. So rather than, so this is different than a higher commission for affiliates. This would be the discount that affiliates are sharing. You would want to give a little more generous of a discount. So for example, if your affiliates are automatically given a discount code for 10%, and that's what they've been sharing with friends and family, similar to giving an affiliate higher commission, give a higher discount to new customers that are joining from a referral. So you could give your affiliates maybe a 15 or 20% off discount code for referring friends, and then their friends that were maybe on the fence about buying previously will be more incentivized to buy this time since they have that higher discount for joining. So thanks guys, these are my three pieces of advice for getting more sales during the holiday season, and thanks.